officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of his WWE journey. The rest of you have heard this speech already, so we'll try to make it quick.
On our first day, he did the whole ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages thing. It was awesome.
We'll do the talking, Chase.
I was just telling him about your cool DX intro you did.
Chase!
What Road Dogg was getting at is we are going to give you the foundation to succeed in WWE. What you do with it is up to you.
Keep in mind, you will be judged at all times. The big man in the sky is always watching.
Not that big man. There's a camera up there with a live feed that goes directly to Triple H's office in Stamford.
The coaches and PC staff certainly have input, but ultimately, he'll decide when the time's right to bring the GMs from NXT, Raw, and SmackDown here so you can showcase your talents.
I'm ready for that now.
Yeah, we know you think that, but it's not your call, Big Shot.
Okay, now that all that's out of the way, we're gonna start with some one-on-one matches to see where everyone's at.
All right, new guy, since it's your first day, we'll let you choose who you want to face.
Okay, let's get started.
Ah! Ugh!